Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna do another trailer reaction video. This time it's gonna be for Frozen 2 teaser trailer, which released just this morning. So let's react to it with my friend Mickey Mouse. So let's do it. Kristoff is holding. So they Frozen 2 teaser trailer. Interesting. We got to see Aunt Elsa's power, and we get to see the five Anna, Kristoff, Sven, Olaf. We don't know what the plot is, which I like, is because I want to be unknown first before leading up to this movie that's coming out in November. Not sure where they're headed to with this movie. Looks like Arendelle is covered with fall season, like they did in the first movie, which was in the summer, and it changed into the winter season because I also think can't control her powers. That's why that happened. And yeah, we get to see little bit darker. No, this movie's gonna be a little looks like it's gonna be a little bit darker than the first one, even though the first one was light and somewhat dark. This one looks like it's gonna be a little bit darker than the first one. We gotta see Anna taking Kristoff's sword. Looks like somebody's following them. Not sure who it is, but we'll find out once we see the next trailer, the official trailer, or in the movie. So yeah, so not a lot to talk about because it's pretty. We don't know what the plot is. We don't know what has happened since the last movie. I mean, they did like those short clips before a new Disney movie plays in the pretty few years ago. And so yeah, that's all we got from the Frozen franchise was those short clips over the years. after Frozen 1, after the Frozen movie came out. Yeah, so it's gonna be interesting. I'm excited for Frozen 2. I think this is gonna be a good movie to watch. It's gonna be a it's not gonna feel like it's gonna be more of a looks like it's gonna be more of a Thanksgiving movie than it's gonna be a Christmas movie, because this time it's taking place in the fall, in autumn season, while the last one was more of a winter season film, even though it took place in the summer months in the movie before, until Elsa can't control her powers, and it was like snow, ice all over Arendelle. And this time, it looks like she's still controlling her powers more. I'm not sure, but looks like, in my just watching it, looks like she's still controlling it. And yeah, so I'll end it here. So make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.